two positions. Big X there from Tim McPherson in fourth spot. As Dylan gets away quickly from the Dylan Motorsport, number six star. Goes behind by 5 Powers up in sixth spot. Then to late. Then to 48. Four Russell and Dale. Then you've got McBean and Barnard. Look at the race leader. He's forgotten that there's anyone else in the race. He's taken off and having a go. He's doing well in the second spot. Reece Collins is leading the state aggregate in the fourth and end, but also leading the state series. Here's third spot. So we've got Collins, McPherson,